Okay. So what do you do? How do you exercise to find your trill?
I feel like I used to have the trill figured out, but I kind of forgot. And now I just do, I don't know. It's not great.
Okay. So trilling, the easiest exercise is to start slowly. So you start with sort of, I think, quarter notes, then triplets, then eighth notes and 16th, and then go on. The trick, though, really is to release it, is once, you, once you've done all that, to put air behind it. Try going. Yeah, I think Billy Goat. Yeah, because it's vibrato, but it's freer than that.